Okay, so here's how to make a Rainbow Bridge 3 type beat. This is my favorite album by Sematary. Okay, so in a lot of songs in Rainbow Bridge 3, he puts a lead in. So I also put it's kind of a pad. A lot of people who make Rainbow Bridge 3 type beats don't get this right. He also has like an 8-step triangle or short open lead. He normally uses a chop snare or a clap in Rainbow Bridge 3. That's normally what he uses for the main snare. Here's the snare rolls. Here's the other snare rolls, kinda. Yeah, he normally has this sound. You find it in every song. Yeah, this is normally like before the chop snare, but after the chop snare, it's like the slam sound effect. I think he did that in Skin Mask 2, triangle, short open head, crash, another crash, another fucking symbol, symbol, how the fuck do you say it? Anyway, here's the kick. He normally doesn't use kicks in Rainbow Bridge 3 at all, but I just added it because I thought it sounded good. Here's the gateway pattern.